My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey! You're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that. Oh yeah. How was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
Thank you. it's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
I'm blinded by Sora.
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem. Lead me into everlasting darkness!
Sora! Forget it! There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart! Kairi.
We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
What a mess.
Silly.
Ladies and gentlemen, struggle fiends of Twilight Town, it's time for summer's most sizzling clash. That's right, today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion Setzer?
Cypher!
You know...
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
Gainer Roxas!
Caesar!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next! Let's
struggle!
Hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere, who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi! An underground favorite and local attitude problem, Hayner! It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the Four Crystal Trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer! It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
Mm-hmm.
sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
I've got a lot on my mind.
Sorry, man. Wait, what am I sorry for?
Our first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hayner.
Ready, Roxas? How could I lose?
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Hayner put up a great fight too.
I lost. Oh, I can't believe it. I guess I taught you well.
I had a lot of fun fighting you.
Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy.
Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up.
Nah, that's all right. Out of the way. You in a rush to lose?
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
You're mine!
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi! In a positively blistering comeback.
That's not Vivi.
Huh?
Thrash him.
Looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Again? Again? Ha! 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 Ha!
Roxas! All right! Fight, fight, fight! You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's Chosen One.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Olette!
Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
It's starting!
Two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one appeal.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack, how about you throw the match for me?
Roxas, focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
My life is a chipping pile.
Time to aim.
That's checkmate.
This is hardly a gamble. Thanks for the win, partner. This is for you.
Huh?
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa!
In their ball game, and they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry.
Aw, why not?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away. But I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island. His voice always used to be there. And now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Naminé? Naminé, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kairi.
Kairi, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
Are you okay? What's that?
A letter. I wrote it yesterday, to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it. He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding.
So, what happened?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
Dreaming. But which parts were the dream?
Left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I?
You wouldn't be here if you did. But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why?
You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.